Signs and symptoms of blood clots. Signs and symptoms. Deep vein thrombosis, DVT, occurs when a blood clot forms in one of the deep veins of your body, usually in your legs, but sometimes in your arm. The signs and symptoms of a DVT include swelling, usually in one leg or arm. Leg pain or tenderness, often described as a cramp or charley horse. Reddish or bluish skin discoloration. Leg or arm warm to touch. These symptoms of a blood clot may feel similar to a pulled muscle or a charley horse, but may differ in that the leg or arm may be swollen, slightly discolored, and warm. Contact your doctor as soon as possible if you have any of these symptoms, because you may need treatment right away. Learn more about how a DVT is diagnosed here. Pulmonary embolism. Signs and symptoms. Clots can break off from a DVT and travel to the lung, causing a pulmonary embolism, which can be fatal. The signs and symptoms of it include sudden shortness of breath, chest pain that is sharp and stabbing, may get worse with deep breath, rapid heart rate, unexplained cough, sometimes with bloody mucus. Call an ambulance or 911 immediately for treatment in the ER if you experience these symptoms. Learn more about how it is diagnosed here. Blood Clot Awareness Stop the Clot Registered Acronym. Share our Blood Clot Awareness Stop the Clot acronym to highlight the signs and symptoms of blood clots. This information can save your life or the life of someone you know. All about blood clots. Your blood consists of different types of cells. When these cells stick together in a clump, a blood clot forms. Sometimes blood clots are helpful, like when you cut yourself and the blood clots at the wound to stop bleeding. But when blood clots form inside your veins and don't break down, or if your body produces too many blood clots, it can be incredibly dangerous. Blood clots can prevent blood flow to key organs in your body, resulting in life-threatening situations. There are two types of blood clots that are the most common. Deep vein thrombosis, DVT, is a blood clot that forms in the deep veins in your legs and sometimes your arms. Pulmonary embolism is a DVT clot, or part of one, that has traveled into your lungs. When blood clots form in blood vessels in other parts of your body, you can experience a heart attack, kidney failure, or a stroke. Risk factors for blood clots. About half of all blood clots occur right after or even during a hospital stay for surgery. If you know you are at risk for blood clots or have a history of blood clots, let your doctors know this before any medical procedure. Other risk factors for blood clots include age, cancer and cancer treatments, such as chemotherapy, certain genetic conditions, COVID-19 diagnosis, diabetes, family history of blood clots, hormone replacement therapy and hormonal birth control use, long periods of seated travel, such as international flights, obesity, pregnancy, smoking. Warning signs and symptoms of blood clots. The signs of a blood clot will vary depending on where in your body the clot is. Often, blood clots will have no signs until they cause a pulmonary embolism. Sometimes a blood clot in the leg will feel like a pulled muscle, while one in your lung may feel like someone is sitting on your chest, preventing you from breathing. A great way to remember the signs of a blood clot is by using the acronym STOP, the clot. Swelling in the leg or arm. Tenderness or cramps in the leg. Out of breath, or shortness of breath. Passing out or feeling lightheaded. Chest pain or back pain when breathing. Leg discoloration, either a red or blue hue. Overdrive, when your heart is racing. Time to call 911. Other symptoms of DVT include your leg or arm feeling warm to the touch. If you are experiencing a pulmonary embolism, symptoms could also include coughing up blood. How to prevent blood clots. If you think you or a loved one may be experiencing a blood clot, it's important to get medical treatment immediately. It's also important to talk to your doctor if you think you are at high risk for blood clots.